Hi everyone, thanks again for joining me on another episode of Sealed for Good. This week we're talking about the benefits of using liquid membranes. If you haven't yet subscribed to Sealed for Good, please remember to do so now. So the benefits of using liquid membranes. So liquid membranes in Australia are commonly used and they're used for various reasons. They're not an inferior method to sheet membranes. They do have their place, and Gripset has a long history with liquid membranes and it's been part of our DNA for many, many years. We had Gripset 51, which was a flagship bitumen rubber liquid membrane, the Gripset 38, which many of you know very, very well, the Gripset P39 and our multi-purpose pro. And we've got others out there, LS, roof coat, etc. There's a number of them out there. But liquid membranes hold their place, and the benefits of them as a membrane system, firstly, is their ease of use. So whether you're working internally or externally on a horizontal or a vertical surface, a liquid membrane does enable you to make the application fairly quick, particularly if you've got something that is solvent-free, which all our products are. There's also the versatility of them. So sometimes the sheet membrane systems are not as versatile and you're pigeonholed or they're a bit more specialized, but liquid membranes are very versatile for a number of different applications. So I might have a situation, for example, where I'm using Gripset 38 in a bathroom area that can be tiled over, but if I've got areas that extend beyond the tiles, an application of paint or a texture could go over the top of the liquid membrane, and that's where they are very versatile for that reason. Can be applied quickly. And the other part that I like about liquid membranes, which is how we developed our Gripset systems for many years, is the ease of detailing. And detailing is a big part of the Gripset systems. And when you're using the elastiproof joint band, the elastiproof corners, if you're using butyl tapes, you can get your liquid membranes to combine or embed those products very easy. And that is where all waterproofing failures happen. It's always the areas that are detailed. So for liquid membranes, there are still a common application out there that you should refer to when using a system that requires it. It's the state-of-the-art method where we've used our Gripset 38 FC with our elastiproof joint band systems, and it's still something that's quite popular for longevity of waterproofing success. If you'd like to know more details about the Gripset system, get hold of our sales team or 1-800-650-435. Remember to subscribe, guys, and if you've got any applications out there with a liquid membrane from Gripset, we'd love to see it. Post it in or post it below. See you next time.